He wasn't going to have the private sector, working class individual go out on strike as part of these protests. It was as simple as that. And the private sector unions at that time had the clout to enforce it against the public sector unions, against the teachers, as an example, and against the community organizations. The private sector unions could stamp their feet, and Jack had big feet, and it was a big stomp, and he could say, this is the way it's going to be. And he could enforce it.